are close now. So very close to me.
Come, Arisen. I shall meet you on your own terms, joined by my own companions of old. You stand now at its end, Arisen. See your journey through. Yes, stoke the flame of your will to survive. To be victorious, temper your soul in its heat. And the forge of my heart grows cold, and the world shivers from it. Know this, Arisen. The world is merciless, cold and empty for all its beauty.
Arisen, forgive me. All I've done was to test your will. It is the fate of all Arisen. You and I are swept up in the current, same as the rest. Each tempers the volition of the next, and the endless cycle continues. And so, until the coming of a new soul fit to craft the will to live, someone like you. Until that day, may you guide the world ever justly. I present you with the God's Bane Blade. Those who arise to oversee this world are undying, save by this bronze kiss. I ask that you, as the world's new seneschal, use it now to vouchsafe freedom to your weary servant.
Rifts are but gateways linking distant places, slivers of a world far.
New crowned sovereign and keeper of eternity, the fire of my life is spent and guttering. If there is aught you wish to know, my knowledge, the seneschal is steward to the world. The world you traveled now rests in your care. Just as the Arisen calls pawns into being and sets them to motion, the Seneschal holds dominion over all living things. There are those who would call such a being Maker or God. I cannot deny the claim any more than affirm it. In the end, they are but words. Call it what you will. Such is the office I have served. Just as those before me and you beyond, unto eternity.
This bears the look of it.
New crowned sovereign, the fire of my... If there is aught you wish to know before my death... mourn me not, for I welcome the release. At long last, I am free of eternity, of infinity, free of the cruel, unending ring.
Seneschal's end comes the end of all things. Is that it?
course it is. I'm sorry. You just seem changed. But I suppose it isn't you who's different. It's everything else. And you who changed it.